Morning Lancers, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Are you looking for a way to thank a friend or teacher who has had an impact on you this year? FCCLA will be selling thank you grams in the commons area during lunch this week. Thank you grams range from 25 cents to $1.
All wrestlers and athletes interested in wrestling, there will be open gyms starting today and then to the end of the year from 2:30 to 3:30. Activities include computer research, wrestling techniques and moves, strength and training in live wrestling.
What's up, Lancers? It's Teacher Appreciation Week, and we're joined today by...
Andres.
So, Andres, how do you show your teacher appreciation?
I mean, just, like, by going to class, paying attention in class, helping her out by not, like, making distractions.
By making sure that they know that I'm paying attention to them, and by being respectful.
I respect them and follow the rules in the classroom and be prepared, be on time.
By staying on task, and just following directions, and yeah.
Show them appreciation by going to class all the time, trying to keep a good relationship.
Is there a teacher that you appreciate right now?
Hell yeah, I appreciate Mr. Sonata. Shouts out to you.
And why do you appreciate him?
Because he taught me about business when I didn't know what I wanted to do. You know, he's the one that got me motivated to do my package and to even apply for college.
Are there any teachers that you do appreciate right now?
Yeah, Mr. Timothy, because he always keeps me on track and checks up on me.
Mr. Pace, definitely.
Just shout out to Miss Clark and Miss Antenna. They're good teachers, one of my favorite teachers.
I really appreciate Mrs. Anderson because she makes the environment really fun to be around. And you can tell that she doesn't only do her job because it's her job, but she does it because she loves what she does.
I appreciate Mr. Moon. Shout out to you, Mr. Moon. I appreciate you because you helped me with physics. I didn't understand physics at first, but then now I do. I have fun in your class. I understand. And yeah, those things.
And why do you think it's important to show your teacher appreciation?
Because they're most likely already stressed out. You not give them a harder time, you feel me?
Because they are hard workers and we should show that we appreciate what they do.
Well, I don't know about any other teacher, but Sonata, I know for a fact he don't do it just for a paycheck. You know, he do it because he likes his job. So if it wasn't for teachers, or not teachers, students showing him appreciation, I don't think he would do it.
Attention all National Honor Society members. We will be holding an annual school cleanup and barbecue on May 11th at 3 p.m. and will probably end around 5.
For more information or if you have any questions, see Mr. Fuller.
SAGE testing for the 9th and 10th graders and any seniors who haven't previously taken the SAGE test and are currently in a science class, SAGE test will be given April 23rd through the 27th for math and science. April the 30th, May 4th for English, there will be no writing, and May 7th through 18th are makeups. Monday the 23rd and 38th, there will be pancakes.
Seniors, in anticipation to graduation, be aware that your fines and fees must be paid. This includes all fines and fees you acquired during your 4 years here at Granger. If your attendance fines are excessive, there are some other options for you to do. In order to be eligible to have your fines reduced, you must do these four things. 1. Attend one worth of education class session. The dates are April 17th and 18th and May 8th and 9th. 2. Attend two Saturday schools. March 24th is the next Saturday school from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. So wake up early, Lancers. 3. Complete 10 hours of community service approved by an administrator. 4. Write a letter of gratitude to your favorite teacher. Turn it in to an administrator who will deliver it to the teacher. Please complete these four things to get your fines reduced. See any administrator if you have any other questions. Let's get ready for graduation, Lancers.
What's up, Lancers? I'm here with Letty, Eva, and they're here to tell you about the Aqua Stomp.
Hey, the Aqua Stomp is going to be May 18th from 6 to 9. If you bought a yearbook, it's free. If you didn't buy one, it's $5. We got everything, floaties, water, food. You want to say anything, Eva?
No, there'll just be music and buy a yearbook.
All right, cool, thanks.
Please take time to visit this year's Lancer R exhibit, which will be displayed from Tuesday, May 8th to Friday, May 11th in the auditorium and the alumni room. Invite friends and families to our exhibit reception and the end of the year celebration. This will be a fantastic event that includes an opportunity to view all of the artwork made by our Lancer artists, an opportunity to buy a ceramic bowl for the Empty Bowls fundraiser for St. Vincent de Paul Soup Kitchen. There will be food, an opportunity to find out which artworks won awards in this year's show.
All girls interested in playing soccer, there will be a meeting on Friday, May 11th at 2:20 p.m. in Opie's room, F111. Come and find out about summer plans and tryouts for this coming up season.
Had a doubleheader last Thursday against Hillcrest and won both games, 18-3 and 22-3. Gates Leatherwood and Haley Rigby both had home runs. The winning pitchers were Caitlin Olson and Haley Rigby. Great job, ladies. The two wins locked up the third place in region, and that means the team had qualified for the state tournament. The state playoffs begin March 15th. Good luck, ladies.